So please make sure that all of your videos are on, if possible for you. All right, ladies, very good evening to all of you. And this is your first audition for Forever Miss and Mrs. India. So there are certain rules of this audition, as in this is going to happen in two rounds. First will be your introduction. So it will be one-on-one introduction where you'll be speaking about yourself, and there will be two rounds of ramp walk in it. Okay. You just have to walk for two rounds of ramp walk, and there will be your introduction. So it has to be very confident, because it is all about yourself. So you have to express about your, okay? Start with a very brief and crisp introduction. So let's proceed, and let's welcome our two jury members for today, Ms. Hari Khosa, the project director, and Ms. Keerti Chaudhary, the director of Forever Star India Awards. Welcome on board. Star, over to you, Hari.
Thank you, Jaya. Thank you so much. All right, ladies, welcome to Forever Star India. A very, very good evening to all of you. I hope you guys are doing good. And this is, of course, your time to shine, your time to put your best foot forward and kickstart your journey, your dream to become a successful model in the coming times. We are immensely delighted to have each one of you on board today. All of you look extremely lovely. I would request all of you to start your video so that the process starts on pretty smoother. And of course, who better than the jury for today, Ms. Keerti Chaudhary, to give you some insightful observations and, you know, boost up your confidence in the right manner, because it's always very positive to hear it from the judge herself. So she is our boss lady, the one who has been nurturing the project since the past few months, and I would request her to take over. Welcome on board, Keerti ma'am, over to you.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Harry. Good evening, Jaya. Good evening, all my budding Forever Miss and Mrs. Indias of 2021, and all the best from my side. I just want you all to know that all of you are looking beautiful, and you're beautiful just the way you are, right? So when you are giving your introduction, keep in mind that you can speak in English or in Hindi. Aap English ya Hindi dono mein se kisi bhi language ko choose kar sakte hain. But make sure whichever language you're choosing, you're comfortable speaking in that, you're comfortable expressing yourself in that, right? Because we really wish to know that why are you here, right? What are your passions? What do you like doing? And why are you here on this platform of Forever Miss India and Forever Mrs. India? And what are your aspirations? If you are selected, if you clear today's auditions, then how do you see this platform helping you in the long run? Right, so keep your introduction very crisp. After your introduction, we'll be looking at your ramp walk. Please do at least two rounds of your ramp walk, and there is no hurry, right? Pura time hai aapke paas, shaam ka time hai, to bilkul patiently take a deep breath before you start with your introduction. There's nothing to worry, there's nothing to be stressed about, right? We are just here to know more about you. Be very confident while you're talking about yourself, and be unapologetically you. All the best.
Thank you so much, Keerti ma'am. Let's get to know these lovely ladies. Just to highlight, post this audition, you all will be receiving an audition report to gain a lot of clarity on the basis of if you are selected or not, and of course the potential reasons behind them. So we are more than happy to know more about you, and I would request, you know, all of you to start. And by that I mean I would be interacting with one-on-one, you know, with each of you for that matter, and we will be concluding the audition process by kickstarting your journey and watching, you know, two rounds of your ramp walk. So let's start with Kavita. Hi Kavita, how are you?
I'm fine ma'am, how are you?
I am good too, thank you for asking. Can we please have your introduction?
Yes. Hi, good evening everyone. Myself Kavita Vag. I am from Pune, Maharashtra. I am a 34 years old, and I have a background in MA BEd. And since 2015, I am a makeup artist and cake artist also. And my hobbies are singing, draw, rangoli, and dancing. And from this opportunity, I like to be a dedicated, motivated and kind person and prove myself and make identity. Thank you.
Wonderful, wonderful. That was very clear and crisp, Kavita. I appreciate it and you look lovely. I would request you to start with your ramp walk.
Yeah, sure. Am I audible, ma'am?
Kavita, you are audible, but you're not completely visible. I need to see what footwear you're wearing. I need to see your legs, right?
Done.
All right, Kavita. Thank you. Now you can sit back comfortably. So how are you, Kavita? Ab kaisa lag raha hai? Introduction bhi ho gaya, ramp walk bhi ho gaya, audition complete hai.
Yeah, acha lag raha hai.
Okay, I like your confidence, Kavita. You spoke about yourselves very effectively. Aapne bilkul crisp, phadafat se apne baare mein bata diya. Then you started with your ramp walk. I loved one thing that you had your music on, right? So this is again your presence of mind and you were serious about today's audition. Isliye aapne music ka bhi dhyan rakha. Just that aapka dress bahut acha lag raha hai. You're wearing beautiful earrings also. You could have done some, you know, something more with your footwear. Hum kabhi bhi flats mein walk nahi karte hain, right? Aapka walk, ramp walk kab banta hai? When you're wearing stilettos. Right, आपको at least 3 to 5 inches का heels पहन के ही walk करना होता है. Only then, you know, you it just comes into flow. ठीक है. So ये पहली बार था कि आपने ramp walk किया, कविता?
Yeah, first time, ma'am. पहली बार था.
Okay, okay. First time के लिए it was good, but you know, if you are selected in today's audition, let me just tell you, we have experts here, and these experts are going to help you in you know, making your ramp walk much, much better. Trust me, and you're going to feel more confident. आप अभी भी बहुत confident हो, लेकिन जब आपका ramp walk थोड़ा और अच्छा हो जाएगा, आपको technicality समझ आ जाएंगी कि कैसे आपको steps लेने हैं, कैसे turn करना है, कैसे pause करना है, then you'll be all the more confident. So yes, all the best.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Thank you, Kavita. Thank you so much. It was lovely hearing from you. And let's move forward to Hemlata. Hi, Hemlata. How are you?
Yeah. Hi Harry, I'm really very good. How are you? Because I'm seeing you two previous auditions and you look really beautiful in all of them.
thank you so much. That is really sweet, and you look beautiful as well. I would request you to start with your introduction.
Yes, yeah, sure. So my name is Hemlata Kashyap, and by profession I'm a chartered accountant, and I've been lucky enough to born in a family of army men, so that's a lot of that glamour and glory. And coming to my hobbies, obviously I do painting, sketching, and at times singing, although that depends on the ears of the person who hears it. Either they're enjoying it or they are just listening it. So coming to why I want to become Miss India. So I'm here because obviously I believe that the power of this platform is huge for women. And womanhood is something that is to be celebrated every day, no matter where you come from, no matter where, what's your profession. So womanhood is something that is to be cheerful, and you are genuinely and authentically very beautiful and worthy to be celebrated.
Wonderful. That's very well put, Hemlata. And, you know, women are women and they are powerful in their own ways, you know.
Yes.
No matter what your shape is, your size is, you know, you are just beautiful. And I just want to compliment Hemlata. You have a very photogenic face. And I'm sure you're going to add a lot of value to the platform. I would request you to start with your ramp walk.
Yeah, sure. Can I just put the camera? There's some certain good face. Yeah, just a second. Thank you. Let me know if I'm visible because I think the lightning might interrupt.
Yes, you're visible, Hemlata.
Okay, sure. So. So is that fine?
All right, Hemlata, it was fine. Thank you so much. How are you?
Yeah, I'm good, ma'am. Just place my camera at the very right place. Yeah, hello, ma'am.
Hello, hello. So Hemlata, you look lovely. The angle that you've chosen for your camera is also, you know, perfect. And your hair is lovely, your smile, everything is just contagious. You have a
okay, I think there is
a network interruption at her end.
I'm sure you already got the gist of the compliment, and above the ramp walk, the experts are going to take over in their due while. Thank you so much, Hemlata. It was lovely hearing from you. And let's move forward to Adhya. Hi, Adhya.
I guess she has left the meeting.
She's disconnected. Okay. Hi, Lakshmi. Can we hear from you, please?
Hi, ma'am.
कैसी हैं आप?
मैं ठीक हूँ, ma'am. हिंदी से चल जाएगा, ma'am?
बिल्कुल चल जाएगा. पंजाबी में अगर आपको आती
है. ठीक है, ma'am. Ma'am.
अब अपने बारे में कुछ बताइए.
ठीक है मैम, मैं लक्ष्मी शलाम, मैं मध्य प्रदेश जबलपुर से हूँ. मैं ग्रेजुएट हूँ और मतलब कि सिंगिंग, डांसिंग और कुकिंग में सबकी बहुत अच्छा शौक है बनाने का, सब चीज करने का. और बस मैम इतना ही.
ओके, तो आपको सिंगिंग पसंद है, डांसिंग पसंद है, कुकिंग पसंद है. लक्ष्मी आज यहाँ पे क्यों? व्हाई डू यू वांट टू विन दिस क्राउन?
जी मैम,
तो आज आप यहाँ पे क्यों, इस प्लेटफॉर्म पे क्यों, और आप ये क्राउन क्यों जीतना चाहती है? लक्ष्मी, मिस इंडिया क्यों बनना चाहती है?
मैम, मेरा एक सपना है, इसीलिए.
सपना मॉडल बनने का है, एक्टर बनने
जी,
का
जी. सपना मॉडल बनने का है मैम.
अरे वंडरफुल, थैंक यू लक्ष्मी. आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट यू टू स्टार्ट विद योर रैंप.
जी मैम, जी.
कहाँ जल्दी है जाने की?
जी मैम,
इतना जल्दी खत्म कर दिया. अरे बट इट्स ओके, आपने ड्रेस कोड बिल्कुल अच्छे से फॉलो किया है. आप बहुत अच्छी लग रही हैं, एंड आई एम श्योर यू नो कि आगे जाके आप अपने आप को बहुत अच्छे से ग्रूम कर पाएंगी और इस प्लेटफॉर्म में सही वैल्यू आएगी. बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया, आपसे बात करके बहुत अच्छा लगा. मैं आपसे थोड़ी देर में वापस बात करती हूँ. ठीक है?
ठीक है मैम, थैंक यू.
मोस्ट वेलकम. हाय तृप्ति, हाउ आर यू?
Hello.
Yes, I can hear you. How are you?
Yeah, I'm good. How are you?
I am good too. Thank you for asking. Can I please have an introduction?
Yes, I'm Tripti Patel. Very good evening to all. Myself, Tripti Patel. I'm 32 years. Belongs from the dream city from Mumbai. I did MBA in business management and BSc in horticulturist. I'm currently working in state government of Maharashtra, and my hobbies are to dance, to listen music, to travel, and to explore all the new places. I'm a trained dancer. I'm a Bharatanatyam, did Bharatanatyam in up to third level. Also worked as a junior artist in Marathi Delhi Soap. My motto is to participate in Forever Miss India, to becoming, explore myself, to enhance myself, searching for a platform where I can showcase myself, to upgrade me, to become a more confident about me.
Okay, Tripti, your experience does talk about ki aap, you know, explore karti hain. Like you said, you have had an experience of being a junior artist as well, and you know, you are a Bharatanatyam dancer as well. So it shows that jo aap bol rahi hain, it stands valid. And chaliye aapki ram walk ke saath shuru karte hain.
Sure. Wait a minute.
Thank you, Tripti. Thank you so much. So how are you feeling now after you're done with your ramp walk and introduction?
Yeah, I'm feeling good.
Okay, so you are looking lovely. Yeah, please have a seat first. Okay, so you're looking lovely. I love your hair. I love the loops that you're wearing. And I wanted to tell you something, that you know, you're confident enough. You are capable of doing really, really well. Just that your footwear was not apt for today's ramp walk.
Okay.
Yes. So now this is for everyone. If you get selected, if you clear your audition, the first thing that you're going to do is buy yourself a nice pair of stilettos, right? Because pehle din se hi aapko ramp walk ki practice karni padegi. Otherwise, if you're coming for the grand finale and you're there on stage, and imagine, you know, aap pehli baar stilettos pehen rahe ho ya do teen baar hi aapne pehna hai. So you really need to practice that if you want to be here on this platform, or for that matter, anywhere. Yeah, but if you want to get into modeling, acting, you want to be on stage, you want to do ramp walk, then footwear is the most important aspect there, right? But otherwise, you are confident, you look lovely, and I'm sure if you get selected, you are going to do wonders on this platform. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Tripti. Thank you so much. Let's hear it from Adhya now, if she's able to connect. Hi, Adhya.
My name is not Adhya, it's Lakshata. And
your username says that is why.
It's Lakshata, and I am a 23 years old girl, a surgeon to be. My training is going on. I'm working under cardiologist department, and my motto to be in that this Miss Forever India is to represent myself, absolutely, and I want to fulfill, this is my mother's dream, so I want to fulfill it.
Okay, thank you, Lakshata. I would, you know, also like to know more about your hobbies.
My hobbies is writing, singing.
Yes. Okay, so what do you like to write? Is it poetry? Is it prose? What is it?
It's poetry.
Poetry, wonderful. I'm sure we'll get to hear more of it during the talent rounds. I would request you to start with your ramp walk.
Sure, thank you.
You could do one more round, Lakshita.
Sure, why not?
All right, okay. See, now you can sit back comfortably. So are you feeling nervous? Thoda sa nervous feel ho raha hai, Lakshita?
Yes.
Yeah?
First time.
Yeah, you're looking lovely. The dress that you're wearing with that slit at the back, you're looking so lovely. So why are you feeling nervous? You know, jab hum apna best lag rahe hote hain, to humara confidence 10 times zyada increase ho jata hai. It happens with me. I'm sure it happens with most of us, right? So you are looking lovely and you are going to be a surgeon. So, you know, that's amazing. Ki aap professionally kuch aur kar rahe ho, but you want to explore another field and altogether another field. And you said that, you know, it's my mom's dream. So I want to know, like, what is your dream? What are you passionate about? Is it becoming a surgeon or is it this? Or you want to, you know, manage both the things together? What is it?
When it comes to my dream is always to help for other people, always. Okay. From childhood to till now, that's why I'm in the medical field. I'm helping people. I'm saving lives for sure. And when it comes to moms, from when I was in 12th standard, from that time to till now, my mom is always like, try something in modeling. And now I also want to do this, so I'm doing it.
Okay. That's again nice to know that you love helping people, and trust me, once you become a surgeon, you'll be doing that. And secondly, if you're here on this platform has women who are, you know, passionate about helping others, making a difference in the society. So both the things are going to work together for you, Lakshita. And best wishes from my side. Just keep your fingers crossed and wait for your audition report.
Thank you.
Thank you, Lakshita. Thank you so much. All right, ladies, this brings us to the end of the audition. And I would request all of you to start your video so that, you know, we can see your lovely faces. Thank you so, so much for your time today. Thank you so much for putting yourself out, because it takes a lot of courage to talk to an absolute stranger about yourself, you know, on virtual screens. I know aap logon ne bahut confidence gather karke apni nervousness ko backseat pe rakke apne bare mein baat kiya hai. And to appreciate that, first of all, of course, congratulations on completing your first step into the journey of Forever Star India. It was an absolute pleasure knowing all of you, and I'm sure you're going to make it through the auditions. But audition ke baad kya? Now, the first step is going to be your audition report, which is going to be sent exclusively to all of you. And this is, you know, ye audition report aapko irrespective of aap select hote hain ya nahi hote hain, bheji jayegi. It will be sent digitally. Barring the weekend, it will be sent within 24 to 48 hours. The idea is to give you a transparency, because even if you are not selected, you would want to know ki kya potential reasons say I should work on them, you know, for future relevances. And if you are selected, tab bhi apni journey ki shuruaat karne se pehle ye samajhna bahut zaruri hota hai ki aap khade kahan pe ho, what are your weak points, what are your high points, and you can potentially work on to them. I can see the confidence coming back into all of you, and I can see you all, you know, nodding what I'm trying to say, so that makes sense, and I understand that you are trying to get what I'm trying to convey. And of course, moving on the same lines, you know, the audition report will also be valid for a period of lifetime. यानी कि आपको Forever Star India के किसी भी आगे आने वाले, you know, national pageant का दोबारा audition नहीं देना पड़ेगा. And once you are selected, you become a member of our community, and re-emphasizing the fact कि ये सिर्फ एक pageant नहीं है. Forever Star India is building a community of women who are really talented, passionate, and of course are like-minded, keen enough to create a unique identity for themselves. Now, why do I say this? Because I'm sure ab tak aapne ek cheez realize ki hogi, that you all are so different from each other, but there is one thing that is very common, that is apni ek pehchan banane ki ichha. You know, people should know me by my name. Zariye alag alag ho sakte hain, you know, if it's a surgeon for Lakshita, if it's, you know, Bharatnatyam for some, and if it's for acting for some, modeling for some. But that's going to be the case, right? The bottom line is, mujhe apni pehchan banani hai, main chahti hoon log mujhe mere naam se jaane. That's the bottom line to it, and that is what exactly we are looking for. No matter aapka background is field se hai ya nahi, we are here to help you with 150 plus experts, who of course our director will be taking over in a while. But of course, now of course, jo maine agar itni badi baat boli hai ki apni ek alag pehchan banana. What if I tell you that is the first thing you receive on this platform? Now, how does that work? आप लोगों ने कभी अपने आप को गूगल किया है? गूगल पे अपना नाम सर्च करना या कुछ ऐसा? इफ येस यू कैन रेज योर हैंड. या सो यू एंड अप यू नो गूगलिंग, एंड ये हम यही सोचते हैं कि ट्राई करते हैं, क्या पता मेरा नाम कहीं ऊपर आ जाए. मैक्सिमम हमारी इंस्टाग्राम की प्रोफाइल लिख जाती है या फेसबुक की प्रोफाइल लिख जाती है. बट वॉट इफ आई टेल यू एज सून एज यू रजिस्टर विद एफसीआ, your profile on FCA as an official participant of Miss India pops up right on the top whenever you will search your name. So suppose Lakshita searches her name, you know, Hemlata searches her name. Imagine having your modeling profile on the top when there are thousands of people on your name on Google. तो एक यूनिक पहचान बनाने की शुरुआत तो यहीं से हो गई. Imagine telling someone, you know, मेरा नाम Google कर लो, मेरा काम दिख जाएगा. That is a big, big deal. And not just this, there are many, many other benefits associated to the platform, जो आपको किस तरह provide होंगे with the lifetime membership you will receive. इसका मतलब आपको इस platform से जुड़ी हर opportunity का access directly मिलेगा. For example, next year हम अपना OTT platform launch करने जा रहे हैं, where I'm sure everybody knows OTT. Hotstar, Netflix, Amazon have been the surviving keys and tools of our, you know, pandemic times. Imagine getting a call for an acting audition or a singing audition or a, you know, for that matter, script writing audition directly without having to worry about the safety of the platform. Because the glamour industry is such, it's associated to a lot of negativity. Let's be honest about it. And when it comes to women, we have to be double, you know, we have to cross-check everything. I'm sure jab aapne pehli baar audition ka bhi promotion dekha hoga, first thing that pops up in our mind is kahin ye fake to nahi hai, because my details are going to go into it. So on the same lines, lifetime membership is going to save you, and we are going to ensure that if you have the right kind of talent potential, we will boost you in the right ways to make sure that your, you know, talent puts gets the right platform to work and groom a lot. So it's not just about becoming a winner, but taking away a lot from the journey and getting associated with a national level platform, which is the first of its kind community in India so far. So that's it from my end. But now, of course, who better than the director to take over and talk about more interesting details? And of course, I'm sure you all want to hear about the grand finale, the couture gowns and the, you know, the crown. So all those details will be covered by Kirti ma'am. Over to you.
Thank you, Harry. And congratulations to all of you for successfully completing your auditions. Yeah, I'm sure all of you are now eagerly waiting for your audition reports. So now I will be covering the process. Right, henceforth, once you receive your audition reports, how are we going to move forward? When will be the grand finale? How are we going to go about the trainings? So as soon as you receive your audition reports, you know, it will be irrespective of the fact whether you're selected or not selected, you will be receiving the audition reports, and you can use it for a lifetime, right? It will be a memory for a lifetime that, okay, I appeared for Forever Miss or Mrs. India's audition, and this is my certificate, and these are the details, right? Where do I lack and where do I need to? These are my strengths. These are my weaknesses. Now, once you receive the audition report and you have cleared the audition, it will be very clearly mentioned there that you have successfully completed the audition for this. Now you can become a participant of Forever Miss India 2021. So second step, you will be completing your participation process. As soon as you complete your participation process, as soon as you update your profile, we will instantly be starting with your training sessions. Aapki training and grooming sessions start ho jayenge. Now, looking at the COVID guidelines, we cannot meet as of now, right? Offline hum training nahi kar sakte hain. So just the way you're sitting across the screen right now, the experts, the 150 plus experts are going to train you virtually in the same manner on Zoom, right? You will be placed in a specific batch. Aapko ek batch mein place kar diya jayega depending on the timing that you're available. Like agar aap evening mein free hote hain, to aapko ek evening batch mein place kiya jayega, just like today evening. And if you're free during the mornings, hum aapko ek morning batch denge. Gradually, once or twice a week, you will be attending these training sessions. Or in training sessions ke saath saath aapke talent rounds bhi honge, right? Talent round 1, 2, and 3.
respectively. Now, talent round one will be about your talent. Talent round two will be about your makeup skills. Talent round three will be about ramp walk. Now, when I say that we have participants from across the country, and a lot of you are not from this background, right? So in order to prepare you for these talent rounds, we will first be training you. So we have internationally certified image consultants as trainers. We have motivational speakers here. Ramp walk experts are going to be there. Pageant groomers are going to be there. So we will be working on your personality, right? We will be working on your confidence skills. We will be building up your confidence. Jaise aaj aap thoda sa nervous ho rahe the apne bare mein baat karne mein. In training sessions ke baad kya hoga? Gradually your confidence will be here, right? Jaise hi koi puchega aap फटाफट अपने बारे में बताने लग जाएंगे. You will be so confident. आपको पता होगा कि ये मेरा talent है, ये मेरी skills है, ये मेरा passion है. Right? So in order to speak efficiently about yourselves, you must first know about yourselves. आपको खुद के बारे में पता होना चाहिए, right? So that's a journey within. So these trainers are actually going to help you out with that. Secondly, जैसे कि आज आपने ramp walk किया, तो आपका ramp walk सबका बहुत average था, right? लेकिन हम आपको train करेंगे. Ramp walk experts आपको detail में train करेगा कि कैसे आपको walk करना है, कैसी heels पहननी है, किस तरह की dress आपको carry करनी है, and all of that. After these talent rounds, we will be selecting city winners from every city, right? आप जिस भी city से belong करते हैं, आप उस city से winner बन सकते हैं. आपको three chances दिए जाएंगे, talent round one, two and three. यानी कि आप इन तीनों में appear करने वाले हैं audition clear करने के बाद. Now, the whole process is virtual, I understand. But if you become a winner at city level, state level, or of course at national level, you are going to be there for the grand finale, which happens in the month of December from 17th to 20th. 17th to 20th of December, grand finale hoga Forever Miss and Mrs. India 2021. And it is going to happen in one of the most beautiful cities of our country. It will happen in Pink City. Jaipur mein hone wala hai ye. And you know, if you become a winner, even at city level, you will be staying at Hotel Marriott. Right, you will be walking down the ramp. Celebrities are going to be there crowning you, and you know, you will have those portfolio shoots, catalog shoots. You will be collaborating with a lot of brands, so you will be a celebrity. Now, in order to reach there, grand finale mein pahunchne ke liye time aapke paas sirf 2 months ka hai, but in these 2 months it is going to be extremely difficult. Yeah, you have to come out of your comfort zones. You have to be available for the training sessions. Aapko sincerity ke saath talent rounds mein appear karna padega. Also, you have to create a social media presence for yourselves. Right? As Harry says all the time, ki aaj ke time mein, you know, it's been a long while that COVID has been going on. We cannot move out. We cannot meet a lot of people in person. So our social media profiles tell so much about us. राइट हम जो भी बताना चाहते हैं, जो भी करना चाहते हैं, जिस तरीके से हम इस सोसाइटी में डिफरेंस लाना चाहते हैं, वी कैन एक्सप्रेस इट थ्रू आवर प्रोफाइल्स, राइट? सो सोशल मीडिया प्रेजेंस बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट रहेगा आपके लिए. आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट यू टू टेक अ स्क्रीनशॉट ऑफ आवर चैट बॉक्स हियर, राइट? सो दैट यू कैन फॉलो अस ऑन फेसबुक, इंस्टाग्राम एंड यूट्यूब. दैट विल गिव यू अ बेटर आइडिया दैट व्हाट काइंड ऑफ ट्रेनर्स वी हैव, व्हाट काइंड ऑफ ट्रेनिंग्स आर ऑलरेडी गोइंग ऑन, टैलेंट राउंड कैसे होने वाला है. आई एम श्योर यू हैव अ लॉट ऑफ क्वेश्चंस. Right? So, first follow us there and then see kitna material hai. I mean, aapko YouTube pe itni videos mil jayenge. You can just go on and on watching those videos. Right? So, please do that before you receive the audition report so that you're clear about the platform. You're clear that this is not just a beauty pageant happening. This is a huge community that we are creating with women like you. Right? Only talented and passionate women are going to be here on this platform. We are not going to compare you with each other. We are going to compare you on the basis of the progress that you're making every day, right? Trupti ka Hemlata se koi comparison nahi hoga. Yeah, because you all are unique individuals. Aapki apni ek individuality hai, aapka alag passion hai, aap kuch alag karna chahte ho life mein, aapki alag qualities hai, alag skills hai, alag talent hai, right? So why compare each other? So this platform is all about empowering women, all about inspiring women, and we are going to help each other in the whole process. Now, when you know of all the benefits, aap lifetime member banne wale ho is community ke, right? You're going to get a lot of business opportunities here once the grand finale happens.
और ग्रैंड फिनाले से पहले आपके जो ट्रेनिंग एंड ग्रूमिंग सेशंस होने वाले हैं. नाउ इन ऑर्डर टू कंप्लीट द पार्टिसिपेशन प्रोसेस यू विल हैव टू पे अ पार्टिसिपेशन फी ऑफ 4000 रुपीस प्लस जीएसटी. Right, this 4000 plus GST includes your training and grooming sessions and the several other benefits that I have mentioned here. Right, so again, I would say do your thorough research, go through all of these platforms. And right now, if there's anything that you would want to ask, anything that's not clear to you about the process, please feel free to ask us any questions.
I think the women on screen are sorted. Thank you so much, ladies. Make sure you all go through the details of Forever Star India and, you know, research before you invest and, you know, get very sure about where you are getting into, because it's not just the value of the platform, but a very huge responsibility that comes along because you are going to represent yourself. You all in training session.
Okay, so I think Harry has some network problem. Everyone's sorted. You wait for your audition reports, and even if on Monday there is anything that you would want to know, the team is there with you. You know, it's constantly in touch with you. You can ask them anything. All right. So thank you so much, and waiting for you, eagerly waiting for you in the training and grooming sessions. Thank you. You can leave the meeting.
Thank you so much, ma'am.